watched the alternative opening, which at the time was the original opening, since we did it, you cringe. It's like looking at your school photos. Like, oh, God, I'm going to look at the door. And there's stuff in there that I am embarrassed about. But what I mostly see is like the learning curve. You know, the learning curve. It's just necessary. But I also see like real merit in what I was trying to get. You know, through a whole other means other than what we finally did. I was still trying to just get you to be emotionally caught up with what it was like to be that father and be that worried and fearful that you would be awake all night watching the kid sleep and just afraid to go to sleep. Something bad might happen. And you can almost see the sort of makings of Wally because I was doing it all as visually as I could without any dialogue and just trying to get you as emotionally and caught up in it as I could.
Come on, say school.